Group 15 wants you in on this. Making a name for yourself, Prospector. So, two goals. Legos wants to open up a new area for exploration and exploitation. And 15 lost prototype equipment on a down shuttle in the same area. You get to play lab rat for the new Mark 200 prototype laser. Something hush-hush about its coolant system. Thoughts? Seems to misplace equipment often. More often than you'd expect. So often, in fact, you'd think it's intentional. Orchestrated. Or some people would think that. Not me, of course. Radar can be found in your dropship. Looks like the unit's ready. Okay, let's see what Group 15 has in store for us. A little worse for wear. Fixable. Up for repairing bleeding edge tech with nothing but your wits and what you can forage? You better be. It's the only way we move forward. I figure you'll need a crafting bench. Seems to have an internal power source. Now, get that laser on sight. Thing worked like a charm. Guess the group is onto something. It stopped. Try a manual restart. Prospector, laser stopped again. Are my readings on your suit temp correct? Is that the laser? You better stand back. I thought you're done for. Still, it did the job. We can tell Group 15 it wasn't hard to turn their prototype into a bomb. Unless you did repair it, right? And who was supposed to do that? Never know with the group. Best get back to your dropship before they ask for something else.